Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss the circuit operation of 180 degree conduction mode 3 phase inverter for interval number 4, 5 and 6. Okay, so let us discuss the interval number 4. So if you check, during interval number 4, S2, S3, S4 are in the on state. Okay, so S2, S3, S4 are in the on state. So here S2 on state, S3 on state, S4 is in the on state, right? S4 is in the on state. But what about the S1? S1 is in the off state, right? So S1 is in the off state. So now here, can we draw the equivalent circuit? So here phase A is connected to the negative plate of the VDC, phase B positive, phase C negative. Okay, so we can draw the circuit like this. Here we are having the VDC plus minus, right? Next, phase A to the negative plate and phase C is also to the negative plate, phase B to the positive plate. Okay, so we'll be having the circuit like this, right? So we can draw the circuit. This is a R, this is a neutral point R. Okay, so this is a phase B, phase A and the phase C. Right, sorry, neutral point, those are the neutral points. A and C will be here. So here it is a phase A and phase C. Okay, next, so now these are R and R connected in parallel, so we can write it as a VDC R and R in parallel with R, it is a R by 2. We can write it as a R by 2. This is a neutral point. This is a R. This is a phase B we are having. Okay. This is a VDC. And here it is a A and C phases. Okay. So from this circuit, can we write it as a VBN is equal to, yes, R upon 3R by 2. Okay. So it is a 2 VDC by 3. Into VDC by 3. Okay, VDC is the input voltage. Okay, next, VAN is equal to VCN, right? Is equal to, yes, we can write it as a minus, it will be negative, right? Minus VDC by 3. Okay, so VBN is 2 VDC by 3, VAN VCN minus VDC by 3. Okay, so we can write it as is equal to, yes, we can write it as VBN is a 2 VDC by 3, right? So it is a 2 VDC by 3. And what about the VCN? Yes, it is a 2 VDC by 3. And next, VAN, VCN, these are the minus VDC by 3, right? So it is equal to minus, right? It is equal to minus VDC by 3. One pulse only, okay, and this is also minus VDC by 3. So this type of waveform, okay, for the fourth interval. Next, can we check for the fifth interval? Yes, during the fifth interval, yes. So during the fifth interval, if you check, which number 3, 4, 5 are on the on state? 4 on state, 3 on state, 5 on state. Which number 2 will be in the off state? Okay, which number 2 will be in the off state? Okay, so now during this interval, if you check, phase A to the negative plate of the VDC, phase B positive, phase C positive. Okay, so phase B and C to the positive plate of the VDC, right? It is like this. Okay, so it is plus minus VDC R neutral point R. This is phase A and here it is phase B and phase C, right? So here R are connected in parallel, right? So directly I am writing here VBN is equal to VCN is equal to what? It is a VDC by 3 and VAN is equal to minus 2 times VDC by 3. Okay. So from this we can draw the waveform like, yes, it is a minus 2 times VDC by 3, right? And this is VBN is VDC by 3, right? And what about the VCN? VCN is also VDC by 3, okay? VCN is also VDC by 3. So this type of waveform we'll be getting, okay, for the fifth interval, right? Similarly, can we draw for the last sixth interval? Yes, it is equal to, for the sixth interval, if you check switch number 4, 5, 6 will be in the on state. Switch number 4, switch number 5, switch number 6 will be in the on state. Okay, so here 4, 5, 6, 4, 5 and 6. Okay, switch number 3 will be in the off state, right? Is not there, right? Okay, so if you check phase A to the negative plate, phase B to the negative plate of the VDC, phase C to the positive plate of the VDC. Okay, so phase C, positive plate of the VDC, remaining two phases to the negative plate of the VDC. Okay, so we'll be having the this type of waveform. Here it is R, here it is R, this is the neutral point R, right? This is plus minus VDC. Okay, so here the phase is positive plate connected, that is the phase C, remaining two are the phase A and B. Okay, so now R and R connected in parallel, right? So we can write it as a VCN is equal to 2 by 3 VDC, right? VAN is equal to VBN, okay, is equal to, we can write it as a minus VDC by 3. Okay, so from this we can draw the waveforms. So it is from VCN is 2 by 3. It is 2 by 3, right? So it is 2 by 3 VDC means this pulse. Okay, next VAN VBN, right? It is a minus. So it is a minus VDC by 3 and it is also minus VDC by 3. So VAN is here, minus VDC by 3. Is this clear? Okay, so this type of waveform will be having, right, after the one complete set of intervals, that is the interval 1 to interval 6. Okay, now next, can we draw the waveform for, yes, can we draw the waveform for line voltages? Yes, we can draw. VAB is equal to VAN minus VBN. VAB is equal to VAN minus VBN. So here during the fourth interval, VAN is minus VDC by 3. It is a minus 2 VDC by 3. So it is a negative, right? Next, during the fifth interval, if you check, again it will be a negative. And during the sixth interval, it will be 0, right? During the sixth interval, it will be 0, right? So this type of waveform we'll be getting. Next, for this waveform, yes, we can write it as a, during the fifth interval, if you check during the fourth interval, VBN minus VCN. So it is a 2 VDC by 3 minus of minus VDC by 3. So it is a plus. During the next interval, it will be 0, right? You can check it, and again it will be minus, right? Again for the next interval, it will be minus. Is this clear? Okay. So this is a VDC. This is the minus VDC pulse. Okay, so line voltage is having a pulse of magnitude VDC and minus VDC. Okay, but phase voltages are having the steps like 2 VDC by 3, VDC by 3, etc. Okay, so this is the 2 VDC by 3. Okay, so like this, yes, here we have drawn the waveform for three phase inverter. Okay, so from this, if you check VAN, VBN and VCN. Okay, so if you check, the VAN is having the magnitudes like VDC by 3, 2 VDC by 3, VDC by 3. Okay, the same magnitude or the same waveform of VAN is repeating, right, after just two intervals in the VBN. Okay, means can we say that VBN is lagging, because here it is VDC by 3, 2 VDC by 3, VDC by 3. Okay, so whatever the waveform for the VAN is having, yes, in VBN we are getting the same waveform after two intervals. Okay, so can we say that VBN is lagging to VAN by angle two intervals means 120 degree. VBN is lagging to VAN by angle 120 degree. Yes. Similarly, if you check VCN and the VBN, the phase difference, the wave shape is minus 2 by 3 minus VDC by 3 plus VDC by 3. Okay. So minus 2 by 3 VDC minus VDC by 3 plus 2 VDC by 3. Right. The same waveform of VBN is repeating in VCN after two intervals. So VCN is lagging to VBN by angle 120 degree. Right. So are you getting the point? So there exists a phase displacement of 120 degree. Okay. Between the phase voltages. Similarly, you can check for the line voltages as well. Whatever the wave shape we are having for VAB, right? It is repeating for, yes, VBN, okay? After two intervals, right? It is VDC, VDC 0. VDC, VDC 0, minus VDC, minus VDC, same, okay? So it is VBC is lagging to VAB by angle 120 degree, okay? So there exists a phase displacement of 120 degree. Is this clear? Okay? So this is about the waveforms of or the circuit operation for the 6 intervals, okay, for 180 degree conduction mode. In the next video, we are going to derive the expressions of line and phase voltages. Thank you.